arrival.
W7. Intelligence reports that a nuclear suitcase bomb, stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile, has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring it back.
$100 million as we agreed. You have the device?
Of course.
Well, what have we here?
It's confirmed, 007. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Understood.
Thank you.
Our latest in stealth munitions. Grenades disguised as coins. Toss one of these at your enemies to make short work of them. Our new rappel gadget is designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. Look for smooth ledges to fire it at. Once attached, simply run towards the ledge to climb it.
Bond, you can dispatch your enemies non-lethally with hand-to-hand combat. Good job, Bond.
If you look up, Bond, you may find a good spot to use the rappel. Excellent. Now simply run towards the wall and you'll be able to climb it.
It's all clear, Bond. Keep moving.
Excellent, 007.
Rappel off that ledge, 007. You'll have to find another way around. Stop here, Bond. Keep moving.
If I may be so bold, 007, this might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Well done. You've completed your objectives. Now get out of there. Good day, 007. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya Nadanova was kidnapped while demonstrating top-secret nanorobot technology. Microscopic machine prototypes whose technology must not fall into the wrong hands.
We provided you with a new vehicle for this mission, 007, the Porsche Cayenne Turbo, perfect for the rough terrain you'll be traversing. Standard armaments include forward-mounted machine guns and heat-seeking missiles. We're also equipping you with our newest rappel technology, designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. It attaches to most ledges and should prove useful on your next mission. Good luck, 007.
We've tracked Dr. Nadanova to this facility. You are to secure the doctor and destroy the nanobot prototypes. Good luck, 007.
Thank you.
interesting.
Sorry, gentlemen, but I have a train to catch.
Is on that train. You must find a way to get on board.
Thank you. a damage report!
Sir, no damage so far, sir, but I'm still checking.
I'm showing a...
by using your thermographic vision.
I don't suppose we could just talk about this.
The electricity bond! It's your only chance! I'm from MI6.
The general is getting away with the nanorobots.
I think we may be reaching the end of the line here. After you.
Can we catch him? Can you fly this, Mr.
Bond?
James.
Destroy that helicopter, 007. The nanotech prototype cannot remain in enemy hands.
Some flares may help to shake those missiles, 007. Mission. Excellent, 007. The shield is weakening.
James, you saved my life. How can I ever repay you?
Allow me to take you to dinner. Next time you're in London.
I'd like that. But until then... take that as a small down payment.
I look forward to collecting the rest.
Good morning, darling. I deduced the mission was successful.
All of the nanobots were destroyed, except for one. My gift to you, courtesy of MI6 and James Bond.
Bond. James Bond?
You know him?
He killed Maxorin. My mentor, my teacher, my friend.
I I didn't know. I'm sorry.
How ironic. Bond has now planted the seeds for his own destruction. Soon enough, the world will know and fear the name Nikolai Diavolo.
You'll have everything you desire.
Yes, Katya. Everything or nothing.
The Spider Explorer, our new field reconnaissance device. You're the first agent to use it, so do be careful, 007. It doesn't climb walls, but it can go places that you can't. Use it to explore ahead of you without being seen, or to retrieve certain objects. We've added a strobe function to the coin grenades. The flash will stun anyone who sees it. Use this if you get into a tight spot and need to disable your enemies quickly. The standard issue dart gun carries a fast action nerve toxin that will immediately render anyone you hit unconscious for a few hours. Its range is limited though, so you'll need to be careful using it at range. We've upgraded the Cayenne with a cloaking device, 007, which will make you temporarily invisible to your enemies. It has a limited battery life, though, so use it sparingly. Your Cayenne has now been outfitted with a remote control device, 007. It can be deployed to scout ahead, and the onboard laser can be used to help you access hard-to-reach areas.
W7, welcome back.
Nice to see you again, Em.
Excellent work rescuing Dr. Nadanova, 007. However, we have a new crisis on our hands. We've lost contact with 003. He was in Peru investigating Nikolai Diavolo, a KGB agent so ruthless that the KGB itself tried to have him terminated. Unfortunately, they failed. Diavolo's control, his teacher, was Max Zorin.
Yes, we once played bridge together. He lost.
We believe 003's life may be in danger.
Come on my way to Peru.
And don't forget to stop by Q Branch on your way out.
Good morning, Q.
Ah, 007, we have some new equipment for you. Have you met my new assistant, Miss Nagai?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
And you won't if I have any say in the matter. Now, pay attention, 007.
This is your remote control spider cam. You can use it to scout ahead.
Spy disguised as a spider? Frightening. Thanks for the tip.
Strobe grenades. You can use them to blind your enemies.
Brilliant.
And this is your new dart gun. It knocks your enemies out instead of killing them.
How thoughtful.
Now, 007, do try to return this equipment in pristine condition.
I'll do my best.
That's what I was afraid of. Introduce you, 007, to the Triumph Daytona 600 motorcycle, the Q bike. These are now standard issue for all 00 agents and feature front-mounted rapid-fire rockets. There's also a weapon storage compartment in the front fairing for when things get up close and personal. And we've counterweighted it to give the rider the ability to lay the bike flat, thereby avoiding any low-hanging obstacles. I expect to see this returned in perfect condition, 007. I mean it.
O3's last known contact in Peru was geologist Serena Saint-Germain. She may have an idea of his whereabouts. Check in at O3's safe house for a clue to her location.
It's Bond!
You must not let that henchman report your position. Find a way to stop him.
Yes?
Jack? Thank God. It's Serena. I was so worried. Meet me. I'm at the Hotel Americano.
Right.
And watch out for the local police. They're not who they seem to be.
Is anyone?
O7, we've learned that Serena's line at the hotel was tapped. She is in grave danger. It's imperative you get there as quickly as you can. O7, you are not advised to engage the local patrols. Avoidance is the best policy here. Keep your weapons disengaged.
GPS map has been modified to call out local patrols, 007. Do your best to stay out of their way. Don't forget, 007, your Q cloak will make you invisible for a short time only.
Need to find a way past that roadblock. Perhaps one of Q's gadgets can help you create a distraction. Get up that hill and rendezvous with Miss Saint-Germain.
Thank you.
Serena Saint-Germain. I'm James Bond. You were working with a friend of mine.
Jack? So that was you on the phone.
Do you know where he is?
He went off to investigate some platinum I discovered, near a fortress outside of town. That's the last I saw of him.
I stay for a drive. Why don't you show me the way?
All the police here answer to Diavolo. He controls everything in this town.
Take a right here! Go left here!
Did you hear something?
Gate 007. Look for an alternate route to get in.
Stay back.
What are we gonna do?
You're gonna take cover near those tanks.
And you? What about the guards?
I don't think they'll mind.
Thank you.
something.
This is the perfect opportunity to use your thermographic vision.
It looks like a trap, Bond. Be careful. And install it so we can help you find 003.
Found 003's uplink, but not 003.
Complete his mission, 007. Find a junction box and install that uplink.
Ah! uplink installed.
Good job, Bond.
Don't see any.
you've come on a fool's errand. 003. Sometimes I think MI6 assigns your numbers based on your IQ. A friend of yours?
You'll have to do better than that! It's bulletproof!
Enjoy a slow but inevitable death, 003. Do I have to do all the dirty work?
Get him!
Before he...
James.
To get out of here.
How?
The tank. You'll drive.
What? I don't...
You can learn on the way.
Take us to Jack's. You'll be safe there.
All right, hang on!
Interesting technique, Serena. Careful!
Sorry, this is harder than it looks.
007. It's your best chance.
I want you to stay here and stay out of sight.
Are you coming back?
I'll be in touch.
Double-O-Seven, our presence has been detected at the airfield and we must fly out of here immediately. 003's Triumph Daytona 600 should be parked somewhere nearby. Find it and get here as quickly as you can.
Better than saving the equipment and losing the girl. Don't you agree?
Oh, 007, I give up. We've added an explosive charge to your field reconnaissance device. This should be useful both for destroying remote targets and for use against unsuspecting enemies. Welcome back, 007. We have several upgrades for you. Miss Nagai.
Your stealth suit will now make you fully invisible. But be careful. Quick movements will destroy the effect.
I can see where that might be a problem.
And the spider cam now carries an explosive. Press the button and boom.
I suspect I won't be bringing this one back to Q-Lab.
Built to be expendable, 007. I only wish you didn't treat everything I gave you like that.
Well, I can be careful when I want to, Q.
Isn't there something official you should be doing, 007?
Ah, here she is.
Yes, we've managed to resurrect your Aston Martin V-12 Vanquish, despite your best efforts to destroy it on your previous missions. We've equipped it with the usual toys, machine guns, forward-firing rockets, and an acid slick, a rear-deployed deterrent, which will dissolve the vulcanized rubber found in tires. And before you ask, 007, yes, it is biodegradable.
MI6 confirms the identity of Arkady Yayakov, a fugitive war criminal sought by Interpol. Intelligence links Yayakov to Nikolai Diavolo,
Ah, yes. Max Sorin's student.
Yes. And we believe he might be involved with the missing nanotechnology.
Taking a graduate course in it, no doubt.
You're to rendezvous with an American NSA agent, Maya Starling, who's been assigned to the case. Drive carefully, 007. Agent Starling will meet you in the park at the north end of town.
You were supposed to meet me here.
I couldn't get away. I'm working undercover singing at a nightclub owned by Arkady Yayakov. But don't come here yet. It's more important to get inside Yayakov's warehouse. He takes deliveries every night at 9, and his head driver is eating dinner right now at the Gumbo Diner. If you get to the diner quickly, you can steal his truck, drive to the warehouse, and get inside.
Music to my ears.
Somebody's coming. I've got to go.
I'll see you at the club later.
Right, 007. You must get to the diner and hijack that truck.
Alternate route may have helped you get there faster, 007. Well done, Bond. Now get to that warehouse.
Thank you.
007, I'm having trouble getting a satellite lock on those vehicles. You'll have to attach tracking devices so we can follow their movements.
We've picked up heat signatures from that building, 007. See if you can listen in to their conversation.
Yes, Mr. Diavolo. Somehow, inexplicably, Yayakov has allowed a double agent to infiltrate the club. He's going to take care of her tonight. And then you are going to take care of him. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Good. Don't make me take care of you.
You mustn't allow Agent Starling to be harmed, 007. Intercept that limo and find out the name of the club.
Yourself. Tell me the name of Yayakov's club.
I can't! He will kill me!
In that case, you can die here. Give me the name or I walk.
No, no, don't let me die! Okay, it's the Kiss Kiss Club.
Smart choice. I didn't think you had a burning desire to kiss your life goodbye.
Now hurry, 007. You must get to the club before Yayakov harms Agent Starling.
Check your GPS, 007. The Kiss Kiss Club has been added to the map.
I want a full treatment today. Give me everything. Oh my. We've learned a few new tricks, haven't we? Could you be a dear and get me a drink, please? Hurry back. I've been so tense lately.
Bond, Agent Starling is starting her last song. You must get to her before it's too late.
What was that? I just saw something.
Get him!
You there! Stop now!
Drop your weapon. You're surrounded. Who are you?
Bond.
James Bond.
Oh, you're coming with me. Kill him!
James!
We've got you.
It seems our star performer here has double-crossed us. She's yours now. Give her a death that will make us all applaud.
I'll take great pleasure in my performance.
Running out of time.
That gate is controlled by a junction box on the other side of the wall, 007. Shoot it out, and the gate should open.
Thank you.
Come on!
Teach him not to play with fire.
James! Help!
Enjoy the ride, little songbird. You were a hot little number.
Perhaps it's time. Most alone. Sorry to keep you hanging like this.
You're awfully sure of yourself, aren't you?
Well, I find that a positive outlook is helpful in our line of work. Don't you agree?
It can't hurt. Let's go.
Take Agent Starling to our local safe house, 007. Ah! 007, we've detected an explosive device on that limousine. It appears to be triggered by speed. Agent Starling should be able to defuse it, but in the meantime, ensure you don't slow down.
Defuse 007, and not a moment too soon, I might add.
Your location is no longer secure, 007. Get Agent Starling out of there. Diavolo mustn't be allowed to operate in New Orleans, 007. Return to his compound and destroy it.
that guy ever come back?
Nah, looks like he got wise.
Of danger yet, 007. Yayakov's men will be lying in wait until the operation starts back in your apartment.
You can return the favor sometime.
Who's keeping score? Come inside.
Seven, we followed the tracking signal from the devices you placed on Yayakov's trucks to an old plantation in the bayou. You must get inside to find out what he's up to.
Why, but isn't my old friend Katya? So much for dinner in London. Time for a house call.
So why are the extra security?
Didn't you hear? Someone killed LaRouche last night.
No kidding. Well, I'd say he had it coming.
Stay sharp.
Thank you.
One down, one to go.
Security door is now open, 007. Proceed with caution.
Look in the attic for a way past that door.
Good morning, Katya.
Our goal is within sight. Out of these microscopic machines, a giant empire will grow. Building on your research, we've improved the nanobots, altering their makeup with fungal spores found only here in the Louisiana Bayou, turning what was conceived as a blessing into a curse. Anything they penetrate will be instantly destroyed from within.
We've got a larger problem on our hands than we thought.
Agreed.
Nanobots that destroy metal. They're going to disintegrate the levees, flood the city.
You've got to stop it, 007.
How convenient, Mr. Bond. You are just in time to die. Kill him!
You're trapped, Dr. Seven.
Not if I can destroy Yayev's machines.
Keep him away from the machines!
That should do the trick.
Get out of there, 007.
Hyper Cyclic Suspension Unit losing power integrity.
You'll pay for that, Mr. Bond!
Last.
Vulcan pressure inducer overheating. Catastrophic reaction imminent.
I want him dead now.
Trick.
Quanti static activation pod has created an exponential cascade anomaly.
He's destroying the entire plant. Kill Bond now.
Bye, Yayakov.
that truck is allowed to enter the city, there's no telling how many innocent people will die. You're our only hope, James.
There's the truck, 007. You must do everything in your power to stop Jaws.
Look for a weakness in that tanker, 007. Perhaps that flamethrower will come in handy.
Your coin grenades now carry an EMP pulse option, 007. Use this function to disable any electronic devices within the blast radius. Remember that this mode won't harm people, only machines.
Bond. Q has been analyzing the sample you recovered.
The nanotechnology is the work of Dr. Nadanova, but upgraded.
Upgraded?
The nanobots were originally designed to fix nuclear reactors by infiltrating their radioactive circuit boards and repairing their control systems.
But Yayakov added an acid cartridge and a swarming program. So instead of repairing the circuits, they destroy them. In fact, they'll disintegrate anything made of metal.
Like a dam? Or a bridge?
Or a building? Or a city? So what keeps the nanobots from destroying each other? The platinum?
Precisely! They're programmed to ignore what they're made of.
Thank you, Q.
Why do I think New Orleans was just a test?
We must find out where Diavolo is going to strike next.
Serena Saint-Germain mentioned a platinum deposit in Peru. I'll start with her.
The geologist you rescued. Check in with Q first.
A platinum idea. It's time to test Mr. Diavolo's mettle.
Time is short, 007. We've only had time to upgrade your grenades.
More change, Q?
We've added an EMP option that will disable electronic equipment near the blast.
A stunning development.
Oh, grow up.
Time to pay Diavolo a personal visit.
But James, that's impossible. You'd have to win one of his races.
Automobile races?
He collects exotic cars, flies in the drivers, has dinner with the winner.
So all I have to do is switch places with one of the drivers.
Even if you could, what makes you think you can win?
I can't afford to lose.
I just saw something. Just saw something.
Forgive me, but I have a race to win.
nice prize, but I have a better one.
Excuse me, sir. Your host would like to see you privately, in his suite.
Uh-huh. And my companion?
She'll be safe with us.
At last we meet face to face, Mr. Bond. I've been looking forward to this ever since you killed Max Soren.
Then I assume you're looking forward to suffering the same fate.
Pity you're not as quick with your gun as you are with the car.
What did you do with the girl?
She's been taken care of.
Help! Get your hands off me!
Too bad, Mr. Bond. By winning that race, you lost your life and hers. Good night.
Prepare to die, Mr. Bond.
You first.
Look up! Come and get me!
We know Serena hasn't left the building, so she must be nearby. Look for a secret.
I thought you'd never get here.
Patience is a virtue. Let's go.
Guards talking about a platinum mine on the north side of town.
Perhaps I should go there and dig up some information.
You! Don't move!
Mine appears blocked.
Be resourceful, 007, and see if you can find an alternate way in.
We'll be right back.
disappointed. I thought we were going to have dinner in London.
James Bond. Delighted you could join us. I guess you're not here for small talk, are you?
Only if you consider using nanobots to destroy New Orleans small.
Look at the big picture. In 12 hours, I will be in Moscow, where my nanobots will destroy the Kremlin. And after I take over Russia, Europe will follow.
I've seen that movie, Diablo. It always ends badly.
My platinum army is unstoppable, Mr. Bond. My nanotech weapons destroy all metal they touch. And it appears the only weapon you have left is sarcasm. Kill him!
Goodbye, James.
I need to find my equipment.
lift's not going anywhere, Bond.
Danger. Mine, gas, at saturation levels. All personnel
take over from here.
Where are we going?
Ever been to Moscow?
We've included a nerve toxin stinger on the spider device. You'll need to get close enough to touch your target, but it should knock them unconscious for several hours. Use this carefully, and you may be able to disable your enemies completely undetected. 007, your spider device has been upgraded with the same camouflage technology as your stealth suit. Provided you keep movement to a minimum, it should be nearly invisible to your adversaries.
Diavolo's invaded Red Square with an army of platinum tanks and is advancing on the Kremlin. The Russian army has been mobilized, but Diavolo's nanotechnology is eating through their tanks faster than they can deploy them. You've got to find a way to stop him.
I've been able to get you a new gadget in the field, 007, the Network Tap. This modified dart gun will let you take control of certain electronic devices. Shoot the device that you want to control, and then use it against your enemies. Good hunting, 007.
The nanotechnology is destroying their weapons. The platinum has made our tanks invincible.
First, we take over Russia. Then we unleash our little nanobots on the world.
Launch the second wave!
Mind if I drive?
Bond, Diavolo plans to release a toxic gas into the Kremlin. You must beat his forces to Red Square, find the source of the gas, and neutralize it. You must arrive before Diavolo's forces descend upon Red Square. There might be a shortcut beyond that wall.
There's an enemy among us.
Move the bomb into position.
Now, sir.
has been armed. Evacuating now.
There are subterranean vents that lead into the Kremlin bond. The Avalon must be planning to use them to release the poisonous gas. Get down there and eliminate the source. Diavolo's transmission to a location deep underground. It appears to be directly below the tank storage warehouse.
I know the location. I'm heading there now. Know anything about an underground base in the Kremlin?
retract, Bond. You can't win.
Not the escape route I would have taken, but it seems to have done the job.
Thank you, M. What is my exact location?
We believe you're in the secret Kremlin nuclear command bunker. Find a way onto those catwalks to exit this house.
lower that bridge.
The bridge controls are in that booth.
Mr. Bond, what an unpleasant surprise. You're just in time for the final countdown.
Those missiles have been deactivated, Diablo. The nuclear warheads were removed years ago.
That's quite correct, 007. Except that I replaced them with nanotech payloads, which will do the job just the same. Start the launch sequence. And as for you, Mr. Bond, grab him, throw him into the bottom of a missile silo, and let him experience hell on Earth!
You can do.
Someone target him. He's up there. Get him.
Thank you. One more to go, Governor.
It looks like that manual override module is jammed. Use the cube spider to investigate.
Outstanding work, James.
This is all yours, Captain.
Thank you.
enough damage and it'll detonate.
Bond, one of the missiles has been reactivated. We believe it is targeted on London. An unknown source has tapped into the network directly from a telemetry tower in the launch area itself. You must get to the launch area and stop that missile.
Thank you. This is where you die.
What happened?
They fell for each other.
And what about us? Oh, James. What was that for?
Call it a hint of bigger things to come.
Everything.
I've always felt with these kind of games that the more real they are, the better they are, you know? And the reality of these games is very, very close to the reality of the Bond movies. I remember going to the Bond movies myself when I was in my very early 20s, and coming out, walking slightly differently, kind of beginning to act it out. It's a great temptation, I think, at least for all young males.
He's a stud. He's hot. My mom knows who he is. I remember watching as a child, James Bond, James Bond, James Bond.
I've met young kids out there, and I don't think they've even seen the Bond movies. They've heard of the Bond movies, but they connect straight to the game because that's where their head is at. They're in the game world, and they play all the games that are out there, and the Bond ones have always been the most successful.
For me, gaming is very high stress. I'm very competitive. For me, it amps me up. I'm like, no, I'm gonna make this work, and I'm gonna win, and I'm gonna get there, and it's a big deal for me. I play Serena St. Germain. I'm an American geologist working in South America, and I help James Bond defeat the villains. It's amazing for me to be involved in such a great project with so many amazing actors, Judi Dench and William Dafoe and Pierce Brosnan.
Beautiful, aren't they? First, we take over Russia, then we unleash our little nanobots on the world.
I play Katchena Donova, and I'm an ex-KGB agent, and I'm a real bad girl. Well, we started today by scanning my face with this high-tech machine. It's a cyber scan machine where you see completely everything from all different angles, so they get exactly the way I look. I can't wait to play myself. To play myself, myself. I wonder how that's gonna be.
I just have to say I had a ball recording the song for Everything and Nothing. I did something musically that I've never done before. Number one, video game. I'm actually involved in animation as well, so I have all these things going through my head when I'm in the booth.
Well, the great thing about this game is that the kids get the chance actually to be Bond, and so they have the relationship with me in the game that Bond has with me in the movies.
I provided you with a device called a steering wheel, 007. Perhaps you should try to find it.
Ah, the old Q Lab. It's just like coming home. You've got the cast. What they've done here is they've created the whole ensemble of a Bond movie within the world of video games. I've seen other people crack at it, but this time they've got my likeness and they've got my voice.
Bond. James Bond.
It's lovely that Bond is really so loved. And that it's out there on a regular basis. And, you know, we're missing making a movie this year, so the game is there.